The Boston and Sandwich Glass Company was incorporated in 1826 to hold the glass factory built a year earlier in Sandwich, Massachusetts, by Deming Jarves. The factory was closed in 1888 amid disputes with a newly formed glassmakers' labor union. The factory was one of the earliest to produce pressed glass. The company was an employer of Nicholas Lutz. The Sandwich Glass Museum now contains many pieces from the company.